Hi everyone, my name is Martin. Today I'm going to present my project work. My project title is Local Product Rebranding. So let's go to the first slide. So the company that I chose to do my research and present is the Chicken Rice Shop. So this is the introduction for the company. The Chicken Rice Shop is a Halal Malaysian family restaurant chain that established in June 2000 that preserved the authentic taste of traditional Hainan rice chicken by their own secret chicken rice recipe passed down to the generation. So we're gonna just talk about their logo, not the full company. Okay, this is the current logo design for the company. So overall, the logo looks quite messy. So we talk about the logo first. The logo is created with like a red background behind, and with a rooster created with lines, combined with three types of colors. So the logo is quite messy because due to the color. So for the font, for the logo mark, they use a cartoonish font for the logo mark, and it can be found on many websites. And they choose a warm color for the logo mark to represent a warm feeling for the business brand. So there is many problems for this logo for design. So first, the audience will more focus on the logo mark than the brand logo because of the color. Because the logo mark color is more attractive than the logo. So the logo mark is brighter and also have a good contrast compared with the logo. There is too many colors combined together and cause the logo looks messy. And for the tagline, I think green color is okay for the tagline. It's just the font is cursive font, so it's very hard to read for some audience, and it should be changed to a normal font, a simple font. So this is my rebranding idea, So we talk about the concept first. The logo I compare with the old logo, I improvised the rooster head to make it less 2D. I added a chef hat on the top of rooster and simplified the design. And the simplified with some yellow shading for the rooster, so it looks more 3D. And for the font, I redesigned the letter C to emphasize the chicken. And for the background, I replaced a lighter red as to differentiate the roster, so the color is not the same with the rooster, the chef hat. This is the visual, the comparison for the old logo and the new logo. So for the old logo, it's hard to focus on the main element due to the sizes. Like just now I said, the logo mark and the logo. I think the logo mark should be smaller than their logo, improve a better focus. And the rooster head create with line are very confusing for me. It looks very simple. And the font for the tagline is very hard to read. So this is this three is the problem for the all logo. So I already tried to solve the problem. So for the background, I changed to the brighter red and make it bigger than the all logo. I changed to a brighter red with a all logo as to differentiate the rooster self head color. And the logo for the logo mark is smaller than the logo, and I combine all together in one thing, so it looks easy to focus, easy to read, and it looks clean. So for the logo mark, I did not maintain the red and yellow color, but I changed it to the white color to have a good combination for the background and logo. So this is the good idea for the next chicken rice shop logo. So thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.